assembling, all gluing together, my Necrons start collecting box. Nicer than how they used to look or how they used to feel. They seem a fair bit higher quality than my last Necrons I got in way in like 2004. So that's a good thing. I think I'll start. From there, I
Thank you.
And first one. Somebody.
Hold on. A little bit. Whoops. Plastic glue. Yeah. Place it on there. Just so it has enough time to stick and fuse together. Most of the time. Should stick in one position and it should keep in the right position as well. Whoops. Let me just take that off. It seems to be going a little bit wrong. Hold that a little bit more. Do it how you want to do it, in whichever way you want to do it. Because at the end of the day, that's just what this hobby is about. You can express yourself in so many different ways. How you build or how you even paint these miniatures. Like that, it's no longer something you want to do. It becomes a chore. mess that bit up a little bit. But if you persevere, you will end up with something. Making a fine mess out of this one. There's no such thing as messing up, really. It's always salvageable. Even if it doesn't look how it looks on the box, it's still something that you've made, and that hopefully you have enjoyed making. I'm sure there'll be something that you do enjoy doing. This hobby is, it's so diverse in the things that you can do. There's books, there's this, of course, painting, constructing. You can even make your own scenery. Games, if you like playing games, video games, there's the board games, the numerous different formats that you can enjoy the universe in, that you can enjoy the worlds and the lore, and you can enjoy everything in. Oops. Oh well.
nicely. Yep. Make sure the points that you pull them off with, you can smooth those out. If you're doing this with a proper knife, I would refrain from just put them wherever. these holes, unless you want to modify one. But, of course, in this hobby, you never have to be perfect. It's about expression and expressing yourself. Of course, you're getting judged on your skill and on your techniques and handling of the different tools at your disposal. Then that's a different matter, but doing it casually, not as a competition. Thank you. as we often do. This might just be it. Pose. Okay. Well, now that's out of the way. Ooh, I don't know actually. It's really weird. It'll do. I'm sure. While that's doing. I just did. I really screwed that up. Screwed the pooch. On that one, buddy. See. if I can. Okay. So, I think I'll stick the back on. Yeah, I'll do that. Uh-oh, that's not good. Maybe it wasn't quite as... because I thought it was. Just keep that on there until it's all nice and dry. Like so. Just like so. Oh god, the leg's moving now as well. Whoops. Mistakes, please. Okay. I guess that's what it's all about. I'm no pro or anything, so you know, I'm bound to make mistakes. You're bound to make mistakes. Even professionals make mistakes. It's what makes us human. Actually, it's okay. Disaster averted. Just about. Just about. Maybe just be it. Oh, at least I hope. This guy's gonna be it. Hopefully, he'll be painted nicely. But we'll see. We will definitely see about that. Thank you. super badly. You'll never know. Oh, you'll never guess what happens next. Have the most clickbaity title I could ever even think of. And the job's a good one. Will be that bad, right? If anyone's ever made the Immortals before, like, comment, subscribe. This time.